period of play, a decisive matchup that will determine the Williams champions of London's archery classes. Kick for the goal medal match.
And it is Korea on target one into China on target two.
Target one, it is Korea. They are made up of Han Kyung-hee, Joo Da-seok-hee, and Kim Bo-ha. And competing against them and shooting at target T. China, they are made up of Fang Yuting, Kim Jae-hyun, and Chen Ping. The total after three shots there.
Will have a look to have the advantage.
message after the first end, although there is a 9-star to be confirmed for Korea's score. Could move Denmark on to 54 as well, so we'll wait and see what the judges make of the second power-out from Korea. But a great start to this one.
Yeah, well, we thought it was going to be close. I think it's good.
X, 10, 9,
trail up by four. halfway mark. Scores to be confirmed. As it stands, Korea has an advantage of 4. It's 106 to 102. And just so comparatively wayward arrows in the middle of the second lane, costing China.
We have 6, 9, 8, 6, 6.
Causing people to just miss the centre and go off. And the 2 sixes, that makes all the difference. It's something that a 4-point gap that's only about when we've been 2-8. We don't have the scores level at this point.
It is an average score.
62
to 155. Those are the unofficial scores. We will, I think, before you get there, change anyway. It does help us in Korea with a 7-point lead. Going in
2. We have 10, 10, 9, 9, 8, 7.
That's a 9. Very good start. So they need 9 to win with 2 arrows to go. Always favourites, it is very well in the
next, 10, 9, 8.
Yeah,